For the Jones family has a brand new heir. He's the joy heaven sent, and they proudly present Mr. Franklin D. Roosevelt Jones. When he grows up, he never will stray with a name like the one that he's got today. As he walks down the street, folks will say, "Please to meet Mr. Franklin D. Roosevelt Jones." What a smile and how he shows it. He'll keep happy all day long. What a name, I'll bet he knows it. With that handle, how can he go wrong? And the folks in the town all agree, he'll be famous as he can be. How can he be a dud or a stick in the mud when he's Franklin D. Roosevelt Jones?